tools, you need wood, then you build it into a rectangle shape and you fill it with soil. And when you fill it with soil, you also you mix with the soil with chicken droppings and sawdust. Sometimes you find from the farmers the sawdust that from the farm they have the sawdust mixed with chicken droppings already. Then you mix it with your soil, and after the mixing you water it for some time, then you plant your seed and you wait. You will, some days later they see they will sprung up. Then for some time when they are growing, you give them pegs. You can use thread or rope, the smaller ones, and also or pegs, little sticks. Then they will start to climb it. You leave them for some time, they will give you the cucumber that you need, fresh cucumber planted by you, and you know what has gone into it. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. You will get more and you will get detailed ones. We have carrots and others, and you will know how to do it with a small space like mine.